In this video, we're going to draw the Lewis structure for polyatomic ion in 5 easy steps. First, let's start by counting the valence electrons. We're using nitrite ion, NO2-1, as our example. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons and oxygen has 6. So we add them up. Number of electrons is equals to 5 plus 2 times 6. We times 2 because there are 2 oxygen. Now we're not quite done yet because nitrite ion has -1 charge. So that means overall it has an additional 1 electron, which means we need to add that 1 electron. So now we have a total of 18 electrons. That's the number of electrons we'll be working with for this ion. Step 2, we need to arrange the atoms and connect them with 2 electrons. We have NO2, that means we have 1 nitrogen and 2 oxygen. So we place the atom that we only have 1 of in the center and surround it with the rest like this. So we have nitrogen in the center and we have oxygen on both sides. Now that we have oxygen surrounding the nitrogen, let's connect them using 2 electrons, like this. Just to be clear, nitrogen is the central atom because it's in the center, and oxygens are the terminal atoms because they are at the end. Step 3, we need to make the terminal atom octet, meaning we need to make them have 8 electrons. At the moment, each of the oxygen only has 2 electrons, so that means we need to add 6 electrons on both oxygens. The pink electrons connecting nitrogen to oxygen is called the bonding electron. And the ones in blue, those are not involved in bonding, so we call them non-bonding electrons or lone pair. Step 4. We need to place any remaining electrons on the central atom. Since we started with 18 electrons, we have already used 16. That means we have 2 remaining electrons. We'll place the 2 electrons on nitrogen like this. Step 5, which is the final step, we need to make the central atom octet and place in the bracket with the charge. Right now, nitrogen has 6 electrons, so we're missing 2 electrons. To make nitrogen octet, we need to borrow non-bonding electrons from the oxygen, so we can do it like this. The bonding pair from either one of the oxygen will do. So now everyone is happy, everyone is octet. Since this is a polyatomic ion, we need to place in the bracket and the charge over our Lewis structure. To recap, here are the 5 steps we use to draw the Lewis structure for polyatomic ion. It's basically the same as drawing Lewis structure for compound, except for step 1, we also need to add in or subtract the electrons, and in the final step, step 5, we need to also add in the bracket along with the charge. I've shared the exceptions to octet rule in the previous video, so here's a brief recap in case you missed it. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.